Listen to these people. They're going nuts. Team Bring It is in the building.
Saxton, you couldn't warm the bench for Team Bring It.
The following contest is a triple threat steel cage match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the world heavyweight champion, The Rock!
Well, here's a man who's captured the imagination of the entire sports entertainment industry, the Brahma Bull, one of the very best of all time.
Without question, The Rock has been a champion at every level and a surefire future WWE Hall of Famer. We're about to see The Rock lay the smackdown.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon. The Great One, ready for action. The beast has arrived.
And his opponents, first from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds. The WWE Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Emotionless, heartless, and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
I've been calling Brock Lesnar's matches since he debuted here at WWE, and I have never been as frightened as I am when Brock Lesnar enters an arena.
Brock Lesnar doesn't respect anyone in WWE or walking the planet Earth, nor should he have to. You're looking at the beast incarnate.
The dead man has returned.
The entire WWE universe is in absolute awe. What a moment.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Undertaker.
The creatures of the night are out in full force tonight. Representing an unbreakable bond that the dead man has had with the WWE Universe for over three decades.
I've seen this walk for 25 years, and I'm always in awe.
The Undertaker transcends eras. Transcends sports entertainment.
A true phenom in every sense of the word.
Thank you.
Think of the incredible resume of The Undertaker. Won the Royal Rumble, conquered Hell in a Cell, and won 21 consecutive WrestleMania matches.
Arguably the most incredible competitor in WWE history, and the decades of destruction continue.
The wrath of the Reaper annihilates your body and your soul.
Impossible to prepare for, unfeasible to predict.
Every step the Phenom takes, you're one step closer to your demise.
It is a grave mistake to assume that you will survive.
The cage is in place. You are ready to start this match with The Rock, Brock Lesnar, and Undertaker.
This is a dangerous match, you guys. The steel cage is a friend to no one. You understand what it's like being a friend to no one, right, Saxton?
Wait, you take that back, Corey.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Headlock since then, it's just tossed without regard.
Coming from Taker.
There it is, the People's Punch.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Reversal by the Undertaker.
Oh, right into the cage.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut. Took the wind right out of you. And I feel like you really have to keep your head on a swivel in this match.
That's an understated way of putting it, Cole, but the good news is if you've made it this far, you're doing something right. Remember to keep your eyes open and reaction time sharp. That's the key to a triple match.
And that was some vicious DDT we just saw. He's getting a little battered now. And that was an expertly executed DDT.
Elbow throw, saying no today.
What power!
He may get the three count right here.
This is it. That could have been it right there. Picked up.
Back drop suplex.
Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
There it is.
Last hit with a well-timed shot.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Suplex. It could be over here.
This is it.
And he breaks the pin.
Superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Undertaker. It's going for the Dragon Sleeper. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't think he breaks the hold. All right, here we go.
It's for the DDT.
Lights out.
The People's Champ. Are you ready for the most electrifying move in all of entertainment?
The People's Elbow.
Rock God. I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea. Shaking my head in disbelief.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Tombstone from The Undertaker.
The Undertaker just ended this.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Fights the shoulder up and won.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop.
There it is.
Exclamation mark right there.
There's two!
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
The scary thing is, there's a
cover! And Rock getting the shoulder up.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Oh, God! He's determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys.
And every inch climbed puts you in a more perilous position.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish? He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
There's the bell. And he survives this brutal cage match.
I'm still trying to process all the action that we saw there in the triple threat match. This recap should help.
Here is your winner, The
question the toughness on display here tonight.
Takes a lot of guts to even set foot in the cage.